today we understand so much more than ever before about the developing mind and emotions of a child, as well as how the child's body grows and develops. Dr. Ritu Chandra and Dr. Michelle DeRamus from Preferred Medical Group bring the two together. It's that pediatric care for our babies' bodies and psychology needs too. You know, most moms watching will admit there were times that love could not solve the problem. We needed more help and often didn't know where to find it. So thank you so much for being with us, doctors.
Thank you, Dee.
Now, Dr. Chandra, why did you make the decision at Preferred Medical Group? We need to have the psychology part of it.
There's such a big need. I mean, every day I saw more and more and more kids with the mental health diagnosis like autism, Asperger's, depression, anxiety. Mm-hmm. Nowadays, I see kids with bullying. You know, the child might present to me with a headache or a stomach ache, and the more I get into it, I find he's being bullied, he's too shy to admit it, so he has depression or anxiety. And I felt like having the child psychologist would make this such a coordinated, unique care, and that's exactly how it's played out to be.
And Dr. DeRamus, many of us in my generation, the mom's generation, we didn't deal with a lot of the things our kids are dealing with, and I honestly had to tell my kids sometimes, I don't know what to do, but I'll try to find some help. I will find you some help. Do you find that a lot of mothers have to admit that to you?
Absolutely. I think a lot of times when kids do have stressors in their lives, whether it's at school or with issues going on at home, or maybe they have medical issues that they're having to deal with, mm-hmm. a lot of times parents are at a loss, and they come into my office and they say, I've tried everything. I don't know what else to try. And those natural parenting instincts sometimes are just not enough. And so it's really nice to be able to work with families to maybe brainstorm a little bit, come mm-hmm. up with some new ideas as far as ways to help their children grow and thrive and make those
because
advances.
You're working with families here.
Right.
Because
exactly.
Mothers and fathers will find, I need you too.
Right.
It's not
right.
just the kids. We all need you.
Right.
That's why she does family therapy uh-huh. as well. Because you, right. to work with a child, you have to work with the family as a unit.
Right.
And what are some of the other areas? Now, there are the areas of bullying that you mentioned, mm-hmm. Dr. Chandra, but the Asperger's and mm-hmm. all that, though that may be physical, mm-hmm. it produces emotional problems. That child has to learn how to deal with, I'm different, mm-hmm. huh?
Right. Well, and with autism spectrum disorder, for example, we know that we actually don't have a specific medical test to make that diagnosis. We just see the behavioral symptoms at this point. And so how kids can benefit from coming to see a psychologist if families are concerned about autism spectrum disorder, the first step is really to make a diagnostic mm-hmm. do a diagnostic evaluation. We can do those diagnoses as early as the toddler years and go ahead and get kids that early intervention, start working on social skills, communication skills, and the behavioral challenges that can go along with autism spectrum at an early age to help them thrive and make benefits along the way.
Yes. Dr. Chandra, how can one of your clients coming to you, how can we help you make a better diagnosis? Are we saying the right things to you? Are parents bringing you the right information?
Sometimes, you know, parents mean well for their, or I would say parents always mean well for mm-hmm. their children, but they don't have the technical background and training to be able to pick up on subtle cues.
Yes.
I had a new patient yesterday who came in. You know, most often nowadays they come in with a presenting diagnosis of ADHD. ADHD is the catch-all phrase. Mm-hmm. But when I get in and do a more detailed evaluation, I might say, oh, I think it's depression or anxiety or something else. Mm-hmm. And then I walk them down the hall to Dr. DeRamus and she starts working with them. And the beauty here is that, you know, we're both just a few doors down from each other. So we're able to collaborate uh-huh. and fast-track the kids sometimes, you know. And that's why I wanted to bring in Dr. DeRamus, because previously I would refer them out to somebody. It might be a few months before I ever
I was
got
going to
see
say,
them.
Does it's comforting to the family to know that Dr. DeRamus is talking with Dr. Chandra,
yes.
that they're all in this together.
Yes.
I'm not getting two separate opinions
right.
and wondering who's right. Yeah.
Yes.
Right. Families really bring that up as something that they really appreciate about our practice, that you know, if something comes up in therapy, for example, and I say, gosh, you know, it would really be nice to be able to talk with your pediatrician about this. How about I call Dr. Chandra up and walk down the hall and mm-hmm. give her an update on what we just talked about today, so that then she can have some better information at your next visit with her. Maybe we need to change meds. Maybe we need to go a different direction so that we're all on the same page.
Now, someone who's watching today, doctors, and they may say, I already know that my child needs some help from a psychologist. Do they have to be referred to the psychologist, or how does
that
work?
They can just call our office, and we are anxious to help any and all kids in our community. Mm-hmm.
This goes so quickly. We have about 90 seconds. I want to make sure that they know where you are and how they can become a patient.
Sure. So we're located in Phoenix City. Mm-hmm. We also have an office in Fort Mitchell Clinic. I practice out of the Phoenix City location. We're on South Railroad Street. And I think we have the information.
We're right by the Phoenix City Walmart.
That's right, right by the Walmart.
Okay.
Yes.
That's a landmark that everybody knows. Yes.
That's
and,
right.
Our phone number is 334-664-0463. We also have a lovely website. It's called preferredmedicalgroup.com. Great information on there as well.
Well, thank you so much for being with us. Now, I don't know if nationally this is one of the first, but I know in this area it is. And it's breaking ground, and it's something that a lot of parents have been wanting for a long time. And thank you so much for that. And, you know, I would love for you to come back with some of your success stories.
Oh, we have quite a few success stories we can
Excellent.
Share with you.
Bring them on, because that encourages parents.
Sure.
Because when we can't help our babies and we don't know where the help is, that we've, you know, it affects the whole family, there is help. Preferred Medical
help.
Group.
Yes, that's
Thank
right.
you so much for being with
Thank
us.
Thank you.